Here we have to find the partial derivative of fx and fy. So first of all, we find fx derivatives, that is equal to standard deviation of f over standard deviation of x. So it gives us, by putting values, 6x cube, y5 plus 11, x6, y4. On simplification, we have 6y, 5 into x cube plus 11, y4 into standard deviation divided by standard deviation of x into x raised to power 6, and then we have 6y 5 into 3x square plus 11y 4 into 6x 5. That gives us our solution, 18x square y 5 plus 66x 5 y 4.